Hello, and welcome to this short DrChrono tutorial. Today we're going to cover the Patient Groups feature. When I open Patient Groups, you'll see I have a few already set up here. Let's look into creating a patient group from scratch first, and then talk about this page more later on. So I click the Add Patient Group tab here. It's pretty straightforward. Fill out a name and a description if you want. Then you'll need to select the patients here. Just start typing out a patient's name, and then select the patient you want to add to the group. They'll show up in this box here under Patients. If you want to remove a patient, just click on the X next to their name. When you're done, click Save Patient Group. And that's all there is to creating a new group. Now let's go back to the View Patients Group tab. This tab lists the name, a description, the number of patients, and whether or not the group is active. To the right, I can make changes to existing groups. The Manage Patients button will take me to a list of those patients so I can easily access their patient charts and make changes. The Edit button allows me to change the name or description of the group, but it also lets me add or remove patients as needed. If I make a group inactive, but change my mind later, I can click the Make Active button here, which restores the group. And that's all there is to it. As always, check out our Help Center for more videos and articles to help guide you through the DrChrono system.